My motivation to start the Warmte was mainly driven by a drive for sustainability and entrepreneurship. So I studied mechanical engineering first, and then I studied a master's degree in energy and process technology and a master's degree in sustainable energy technology. So I called out to my best study friend, and one evening a week we went out to have drinks and we started brainstorming on different business ideas. And this business idea of recuperating heat from the sewage really had high potential.
If you really want to develop a product that helps the energy transition and especially the transition in heating. With our product, we want to make the heating more sustainable. And yesterday I went to one of our customers and I went into their crawling space and I looked at everything and we came to the conclusion that it was really, really possible to make their house a bit better. And that really motivated me.